It's pouring out right now. I don't even know if you can hear it. And that's barbecue sauce. Even slice them both ways so you, like, you know, you didn't, you know what I mean. Horizontal and diagonal. The presidential debates tonight. Make sure if you live in the United States and you're eligible to vote, you don't have to vote for the presidency, but just make sure you vote to legalize marijuana wherever the fuck you live. That's the important issue. Don't worry about the president. The president has no real power anymore. There's a huge roadblock called Congress right in the middle of it. The Supreme Court does nothing anymore. To actually make a difference, you need to fundamentally vote these people in on the way up from city selectmen up. It just won't happen. The president's like a king now. Donald Trump fucking sucks, but I wouldn't even give a shit if he was elected because he can't do anything. And it might actually wake this country up. So in the long run, think about it. I was going for Bernie. feel like I'm jipping you. If anyone's watching this, this is a crappy video, you might not. Actually, the rain's making up for it, because it's so loud. But then you got my... fucking lispy-wispy ways. Ruining it. So have a good Sunday night, and tomorrow's gonna suck, but tomorrow night's gonna be good, so, you know, come on. You know, I don't know how to end these things. Okay, I really have to go.